But Morgan took it away from McAvoy. Now Mammon's got it, looking in front for Brickley. Couldn't get it to him. Yandle gloves it down, keeps it in, moves it cross ice, and now Mammon scores! Morgan to Mammon! A well-deserved goal for the rookie, and the Panthers lead it 3-1 in Boston.
Look at the smile on Morgan. What a great play. When you consider it started with Yandle, who came over to cover for Ekblad. He got that puck over to Morgan, and that one-time pass, the one-time shot, a beauty of a play. Watch what happens here as Yandle covers, keeps the puck in the zone. This is where he finds Morgan. And you know, like so many good instinctive players, they know where they're going with the puck even before it gets to them. And that's what happened to Morgan. He knew Mammon was going to be open on the forehand. And as soon as the puck hit his stick, it was.